What do you mean of brand? There's nothing to me because I'm a show. I'm talking about the Jordan. He sit down to cut it. He said we captivity. He's a captivity.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I really.
So you created a terminology. Yes. I don't think far.
And that term, I bring out Tete Blake. Bring out Sia. Bring out. How dare you? Bring out. I don't think far. Bring out. Asana say bring out. So many times is from Boy Gift. If you listen to this song, part two rap, I'm saying Sadia Sana Samasa, Medin Sankwa Makwaba, Saban Temsa, with mini size, and cross some so sekite, Utumponi, never be any. How dare you? Abu was here. Too many legs the brook. As I know, when you swat and wine, gonna fulfill limit. I know go from Stone Boy.
Hold your breath.
And hold up, yeah.
Hold your breath. Hold your breath.
Obi Chong.
Do you write your lyrics? As in, do you write the songs you do?
Who writes?
You go in and it comes freestyle. You go the freestyle.
Man, rap. He did everybody. Oh, Obi Aho. If I sit there.
Do you write your lyrics?
I'm saying I'm not right. He think.
Let's settle on this very song. Did you write the lyrics?
Yeah, talk. I'm listening. Talk. Let's
settle on this song. I don't think. Did you write the lyrics before going into the
yes,
studio?
Yes.
Or you went to the
yes,
studio?
Yes.
And,
yes. Yes.
Went in.
Yes. The, he read for me.
Who wrote?
I have people.
Who wrote the lyrics for you?
My question is, my.
You didn't write.
Yeah. I have somebody with me. John Collins, the guy. I took for my choices. Colors, Louis, or can I, that guy.
The guy who did choices.
Yeah, choice. He bring from with me. Every day, anything I want to do, the guy write for me. Make I say me nyaham.
What?
I'm on
course.
Yes, I'm on course. Okay.
You're on course.
How do
Did you learn rap?
Yes, the first of all, good learning before I started to learn myself. Because I don't have a teacher in my house. I'm forcing myself to write. Yeah.
Wow. So Guru took you through the early stages.
And the song with me and Guru. He don't write you. He come from my man. If you trim never. Go to the client. If you sit down to write the song rap, he's not test. He's the case fast. He'd come out, he be sell.
I don't think far.
Do not take madness.
Beyond Drive Time, Love 99.5. Yes, indeed, is the holiday drive. And we're having fun on radio. And keep your questions for Kojong Kansa coming in. Yeah, if you have any questions for him, keep them coming in on any of our social media platforms. On Facebook, it's Love 99.5 FM. On Twitter, at Love FM 99.5 or at DJ Ruben 995. Same on Instagram and on Snapchat. You follow? I follow back. You tweet? I do same. Are you on Twitter? Put your cards all away.
Yeah, I have.
What's your handle?
My manager handle. That's my manager handle.
How can one identify you on Twitter?
Then this one carry good. Ask my manager. That's why I'm a half manager.
You can talk
to my manager. If you ask Guru something, Guru no, go ask him. Call manager.
Oh, so you don't know your Twitter handle?
Ask my manager. Half.
But you don't know the handle.
Sensei.
You don't know your Twitter handle.
Got type of Kojong Kansa, Lewen.
I don't type of Kojong Kansa, Lewen.
money ever back of you, man.
But my money don't know my Twitter. Are
you vibrant on social media?
Is it?
Vibrant on social media?
Vibrant?
Vibrant.
Yeah.
How vibrant are you on social media?
I went months on my answers. Let me tell you.
Yes. How vibrant are
you? Now call me. I think if you call me, I'm busy. I'm busy. You know the movie side. Every day and night, from Monday to Monday. Only one Sunday. If you sit down and go to church, if you go to church, finish, I'll go back in the work. Every day I'm busy.
So you have a busy schedule.
Yeah.
So
from those things, Twitter, WhatsApp, Facebook. Anything.
Instagram.
Somebody.
Your manager handles that.
Yeah, my manager and Piero and
talking about your business.
I gave me cheese all come of
talking about your business.
Ghana, think about if you go, if you travel, I'll speak English.
Listen to
but
me.
No, nobody know me.
Relax. You chill. You're on course, like I said earlier.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Understand everything you've been saying.
Oh yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, so you're on course. Talking about your busy schedule. Talking about your busy schedule, how are you able to combine movie and music?
Hey, Mama, do you know something?
Tell me.
Ubu Sam said, "Come first, we can cut a new movie boom."
Yeah.
What kind of it is you? That's my channel.
So
I can't hear someone.
Try.
Okay. I know my moving schedule. We are showing me that.
Oh yeah.
Oh. I know my movie schedule. Yeah, and I know my music side schedule. If you go to set before, I'll talk to the editor. Say the editor, this Tuesday or this Wednesday. I will do studio to do my song, please. If that time you come, leave me and I'll go to studio. If you go to studio, you finish around 3:30 to 4, you come back home and bath and see my kids and my wife and go back again to do my movie side.
How often do you sit together with your family? Do you get enough time to spend quality time with the family, your wife?
No, I'm
more. Oh, time with? Oh, yes. My wife know my work.
Until he understands
you. He understands me. Wow. If you don't understand. Oh, you're fine.
You get time to spend quality time together with
him. Yes, it's a quality time. If you spend one day with you, everything I'll do for my kids and my wife. Yeah. Have time if you want to open the fire, I'll take the fire.
How many kids do you have for John Katalaway?
What should I say?
How many kids do you have?
Six and my man.
A boy and a girl.
My man, I might remember.
Why?
Somebody used my.
Somebody, no. You were trying to.
Somebody tried to create problem me and that mind because he said this Levin, he can't do all this. Levin, don't have this guy. Hey, he tell to do rough over to fire them to give me pregnant.
Back to your music career.
I try.
Why music? Are you doing music for the money?
No. It's not money.
Because when it comes to fame, no, love it.
The movie give me money.
Uh-huh.
The music that. I do for my fans. If you go to show or do go program,
is that something you have passion for? Or you just do it for fun.
Yeah, when I'm just sending you.
Peace out. Are you doing?